Today I want to give you six, yes, six things you can do to improve your health and your physique. There's a lot of shit going on right now, and a lot of people are looking at the glass half full. But I'm here to tell you, this is a historic opportunity for you to improve your health and physique. Let me tell you what I'm talking about. I've been around the fitness industry 20 years as a coach and 30 years as a bodybuilder. I can tell you that when I give people suggestions, the answer is almost always, I'd love to do X, but I don't have time. I'd love to cook nutritious meals. I don't have time. I'd love to do cardio. I don't have time. Guess what? You have time. This might be a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to focus your activity and research so that you can maximize your health and your physique. So let me give you these six ways that you can improve your health and physique today. Let's start with the obvious one, home workouts. I'm not going to go into this. I've done 15 years of videos on home workouts. My website, Scooby's Workshop, has all kinds of free workouts. Okay, got that covered. All you need, pull-up bar and a floor to do push-ups and walking lunges. You're good to go. Okay, second thing, not so obvious, is nutrition. People don't realize how important good nutrition is for health and fitness. This is a perfect time to do research on what good nutrition is, but more importantly, to learn how to batch cook and prepare healthy high protein meals. Go to custommealplanner.com and look at my coronavirus quarantine meal plan. Completely free. It uses ingredients that are easy to find even if you're under quarantine and get things like chicken and eggs. So give that a whirl. And it is also a teaching tool. After you make your meal plan, there'll be suggestions for improvement of how to improve the muscle building ability, the fat loss, and the health of the meal. It's a great learning tool. Okay, that was the second thing. The third thing that you can do, now that you have all kinds of time on your hands, is work on your sleep hygiene. All the time, I get people saying they understand that sleep is important for building muscle because that's when you actually build your muscle. And sleep is critical for gaining strength and muscle, but they don't have time. Guess what? You've got time. And what I mean by working on your sleep hygiene is this is a great time to totally reset. A lot of people are not going to work. They're under quarantine or shelter at home. So you don't need alarms anymore. So go to bed early. Wake up early without an alarm. Try to establish a regular schedule. And also, wean yourself off of caffeine. People get in this horrible cycle where they're getting up really early, so they have to have lots of caffeine, and it keeps them from getting to sleep, so they're even more tired the next morning. Break that complete cycle. Work on your sleep hygiene. Work on getting 8 hours of good, solid sleep. Alcohol, caffeine, two things that are really bad. Next thing, a lot of people say that they would love to be more flexible, but they don't have time to stretch. Guess what? You have time. There's only about 10 billion gazillion videos on YouTube about yoga. Dedicate half an hour a day to learning some basic yoga poses, which are a great basis for your stretching program. So we had workout, nutrition, sleep, stretching, of course, cardio. A lot of bodybuilders say they don't have time to do cardio. Guess what? You got time. It's the number one most important thing you can do to improve your health. And if you're under stay at home, get a jump rope. Jump Jumping rope is one of the best ways to get cardio. You can start off by doing intervals because when you first start, doing it 15 seconds will wind you for a minute. That's fine. 15 seconds on, 1 minute rest. And if you can't order stuff from Amazon, guess what? Jump ropes are pretty easy. They had jump ropes before Amazon delivered them. It's a piece of rope. You can just use a piece of rope. That's fine. No fancy handles, but you can get cardio with just a piece of rope. Of course, if you have running shoes and you're allowed to go out, then do running. Now, the sixth thing that's really important for health, your physique, and strength gain is relaxation techniques. Stress kills gains. You do not want all that cortisol running around killing your gains. You need relaxation techniques. Right now, people are under a lot of stress. Everyday life, people are under all kinds of stress with their commutes, their jobs. You need techniques that can help you cope. This is a perfect time. You've got all this time. Work on your relaxation techniques. Google it. There's all kinds of things you can do. You can do things like following your breath. Well, I'm not going to go through them all. I'm not an expert. That's the one I use. But find a way to spend a couple minutes, a couple times a day to lower your stress level. It will do wonders for your health, your blood pressure, your muscle gain, and your strength gain. So that's it. The six things you can do today to improve your health and your physique. Thanks for watching. Alfieder Zane.